Hey guys, Dave here with the Honda Goldwing. If you're having trouble moving your windscreen, let me show you what the probable issue is. We know, of course, that we need to raise these levers on both sides. But if yours is having issues getting all the way to the top, because it's a ratcheting system, so that you can then lower it all the way back down, I'll show you what the problem is. Go ahead and lift it all the way up. Okay, now, let's look down in these little areas here on both sides of the screen. Inside here, you'll see where see that little silver, kind of looks like a flat washer. That's where it slides or glides along to raise and lower it. Take you a little bit of WD-40 or something and spray just a little bit right down in where that silver piece is on both sides of the screen. And that should free it up and make it much easier to use. We had to do that to this bike, and now it moves perfectly. So once you get it pulled all the way to the top, then you can lower it back down. And that's all there is to it. Bada bing, bada boom, then lock it back down when you're done. And that's it. Check out other videos about this bike, 2012 Honda Goldwing, but this applies to tons of different Goldwing models. Biker Dave signing off. We'll see y'all later.